Ladies and gentlemen, that was Diamantina 4 at Maree Tomkinson. Maree is a professional rider and purchased Diamantina as a four-year-old and has trained all the way through to Grand Prix, another horse that came through the young horse ranks. This mare is owned by Maree Tomkinson and Lynn Sultana. They're on the National Development Squad and the Victorian A Squad. They've been competing together for 6 years. If Rodrigo is the best horse in the world, the most beautiful looking horse in the world, what's this one?
Holy dooly, she's pretty hot, isn't she? I'm just an ordinary rider with an extraordinary horse. My dad always told me to bite off more than he can chew, and chew like mad, and I'm trying really hard not to choke. Thank you very much. It's always great to come out here, and I'm very privileged to own such an amazing horse. Thank you, Roger. I'm sorry, she won't stand still.
It's fine. Chew as hard as you like, Maree. We're fine. I think this actually is the mare's very first Grand Prix freestyle, and it's always a pleasure to have Maree. She's always a very logical and fantastic person, and an outstanding horsewoman. Maree, thank you very much indeed, and congratulations to Diamantina 4. I'm sure we'll see a lot more of this mare. In first place, Diamantina and Maree Tomkinson. In second place, Regardo Moi and Heath Ryan. And in third place, Tor Vandenberg and Fisherman's Friend. Again, a young horse winner here in Australia, a place getter at the World Cup final for young horses, and now in her first ever Grand Prix freestyle. And my goodness me, what a fantastic mare. Maree, you're a great competitor. Thank you very much indeed. Good on you. Well done, and a super score, 69.5.